Ronnie, aka Total Makeup Junkie 101, and welcome back to Holiday Hoopla on my channel. Today we are going to be talking about one of my favorite brands that always releases kick-ass products during the holiday season, and that would be Bite Beauty. Bite Beauty tends to release these incredible little value sets, or I guess little value tins around the holidays. And this year they released two different ones, one with their new Amuse Bouche lipstick formula and one with their matte cream lip crayon formula. I have been a big fan of both of these formulas for quite a while now. The Amuse Bouche lipstick formula is a newer formula, so if you haven't tried it yet, maybe you want to check out this little kit because it's an awesome value. I will go ahead and do full lip swatches, up close swatches of all of the colors that you get in these kits. I will also do a full price breakdown at the end so you guys can know exactly what kind of value you're getting in both of these. So yeah, let's just go ahead and jump right into the review video. So each of these kits retails for $25. You get four different lip products in the same exact formula, just different colors in both kits. Here's what the outer packaging looks like. This is exactly the way you will find them in the store. It is like an outer gold sleeve, and then this is the little tin that they come in. I actually really like the tin. It's like a little metal, almost like an Altoids tin, and then it opens up. It does have a mirror, and then you do get this little piece of, like, I don't know, like vellum or something, and then you get all four of your lip products sitting inside. The first set that we'll talk about in this video is the Amuse Bouche lipstick set. This is called the Perfect Bite set. Here's what each of the little lipsticks looks like in the kit. So it does look exactly like a full size. It's just miniature, which is so cute. And then this is how much lipstick you're actually getting. I know it looks fairly small, but I will say that these are so pigmented and so creamy, a little bit goes a really long way. So here are swatches of all four of the lipstick shades you get in this Perfect Bite set. From left to right, we have the shades Fig, Pepper, Honeycomb, and Nori. As you can tell, this entire kit is very neutral toned. You're not getting anything too bright or too deep in this set. Every single color you're getting in this kit is available in the full size version. So if you absolutely fall head over heels in love with one of these shades and you run through the entire mini tube, you can go out and purchase a full size. So now let's go ahead and jump into individual lip swatches and an individual review of all four of the shades you get in the Perfect Bite set. So let's jump into it. The first color we have is Fig, and this is going to be your nude with the strongest pinky base to it. Next up we have Pepper, which is going to be a little bit darker than Fig and a lot less pink. This is more of a true medium brown nude. Honeycomb is going to be your lightest color in this set. It's going to be your lightest true brown nude. And then the final color in this set, which I'm so excited they included, this is called Nori, and it is a dark brown with a really strong reddish undertone to it. So it's not like a chocolate brown, it's got a lot of warmth. So I hope those lip swatches were helpful to you guys so you could see exactly how they look on my skin tone. Now, in terms of the formula of these Amuse Bouche lipsticks, I did do a full in-depth review video on my thoughts as well as lip swatches of a bunch more colors, so I will link that video down below for you. I would highly recommend you guys check that video out if you guys want to know a very thorough and detailed review on the formula. But just to kind of sum it up, I love this formula. It's very creamy. It's incredibly pigmented. You can get pretty much full color payout out of all of these shades with one swipe. Since the majority of the colors in this set are neutral toned, you're not gonna get a very long color payout or any type of stain out of these. You would get a stain out of any of the brighter or darker or deeper shades that Bite has in their range, but because all four of these are very nude, you will get get, I would say, a good 5 to 6 hours of wear, but these are a typical lipstick, so if you eat or drink, you will have to touch it up. The thing I really like about this set overall is I like that Bite included some of their best-selling colors like Fig and Pepper, and I like how they included colors from the same overall color range because it makes it really, really easy to mix. You can definitely take any of these first three colors here, Fig, Pepper, or Honeycomb, and just slap it all over your lips and then use Nori almost as like your contour shade and put it on the outer edges just to make your lips look super, super full. Or of course, you can wear every single shade individually. So I do like that all of these are in that neutral family. I think if you wanted to try a bigger color range of the Amuse Bouche lipsticks, this isn't going to necessarily be the best kit because these are all very nude, but I think that is the kind of look that people are going for nowadays. And if you haven't tried this Amuse Bouche lipstick line, go get this. Okay, now let's go ahead and jump over into the matte cream lip crayon set. This is called the Best Bite Redux. Just to give you guys an idea of what this kit looks like, it's in the exact same tin as the other kit. And once again, it does have that piece of vellum. And then the four lip crayons are put in there. Each of the crayons, once again, does look like a mini version of the full size. It is a retractable kind of crayon pencil, so I really like that. You don't need to sharpen them. Once again, you're getting four different colors in this kit, but you guys can probably tell even just by the colors on the front. This is definitely going to be your brighter or your more bold lip kit. Here are swatches of the four shades you get in the Best Bite Redux. From left to right, we have Frosé, Orchid, Red Velvet, and Truffle. As opposed to the Amuse Bouche lip kit, I do like how this lip kit only included bold or bright shades so that if you were to purchase both of them, you don't have too many overlapping colors. Out of the four shades that are included in this kit, Orchid is the only limited edition color. So now let me go ahead and jump into individual lip swatches of all four of the colors you get in this kit. So let's jump into it. This first shade we have is Frosé, and this is a gorgeous pinky toned red. Next up we have Orchid, and this is a very, very bright one. It's almost like a neon lavender purpley orchid color. This is definitely going to be a little bit out of most people's comfort zones unless you are a purple lipstick fiend like me, and then you will love this. Red Velvet is just what you would expect. It's a very, very classic, true kind of brick red color. It's not super bright. It's not like a fire engine red. And finally, we have Truffle, and this is going to be your darkest, almost like a deep plum, black cherry kind of shade. So I hope those lip swatches were helpful to you guys and you enjoyed it. Please don't forget to thumbs up this video if you did. Now, in terms of my thoughts on the formula of this matte cream lip crayon, these are some of the most comfortable matte formulas I've ever tried. Honestly, I wouldn't even go as far as to say that these are a full matte. I would say they're almost more of like a demi matte. When they go on, they are so creamy. They look almost like a cream lipstick. These have a really, really long wear time. I can get a good 8 to 9 hours out of these. And because all four of the shades in this kit are so bright and so vibrant, you can definitely get these through a whole workday. Now, because these do apply more like a cream lipstick, they're very easy to reapply. So even if they are fading after you eat and drink, you can easily go in and touch up whatever you need. I've never had a problem with these kind of caking or flaking or crusting. These are not like a traditional matte lipstick or a liquid lipstick. My favorite thing about both of these kits is none of the colors contain any amount of shimmer or glitter. These are all a straight cream color. I also think it was very appropriate that the Amuse Bouche formula, being more of a creamy, hydrating formula, came in the neutral colors, whereas the matte formula, which does have a little bit more cling onto the lips, it's not gonna bleed or feather, these came in the brighter shades. Now to discuss the breakdown and the value of each of these kits. So as far as the Perfect Bite kit, the one with the Amuse Bouche lipsticks, Each of these mini lipsticks contains 0.05 ounces of product. A full-size Amuse-Bouche lipstick contains 0.15 ounces of product, meaning that in each of these minis, you are getting exactly 1/3 the amount of product as a full-size tube. Because you are getting 4 mini tubes in this kit, you are getting 0.2 ounces of product total, meaning in this kit, you are paying $125 per ounce of product. And if you were to purchase one full-size Bite Beauty Amuse-Bouche lipstick, you are paying $173 per ounce of product. If you went ahead and did the math, you are getting $35 worth of product and you are only paying $25 for this kit. Now let's go ahead and do a breakdown of the Best Bite Redux kit, the one with the matte cream lip crayons. In each of these little mini tubes, you are getting 0.031 ounces of product, and in a full size one of these matte lip crayons, you're getting 0.05 ounces of product. That means that in each of these mini tubes, you are getting more than half of a full-size tube. If you take 0.031 ounces and multiply it by 4, you are getting 0.124 ounces of product total between all 4 of these colors. That means that in this kit, you are paying $201.61 per ounce of product, whereas if you were to purchase a full-size one of these matte lip crayons, you would be paying $480 per ounce of product. That means that this kit is worth $59.52 and you are only paying $25 for it. That means that both of these kits are an excellent value. You are getting a ton of lip product jam-packed into both of these kits. You are saving yourself some cash and you are getting to try 4 different shades. I love both of these kits. I love both of these formulas. I love all of the colors. I have absolutely nothing bad to say. I just wanted to come on here and really give you guys the breakdown and show you guys the lip swatches of both of these. So thank you guys so much for watching this holiday hoopla video. I hope it was helpful to you guys. Please don't forget to subscribe and stay up to date with all of my holiday hoopla videos if you follow my playlist, which is linked down below. Thank you guys for watching this bonus video, and I will talk to you guys in my next video on Monday. I will see you then. Bye! Getting 12 shades, and you can see the actual color selection is very, very fall. Only imagine if you did have any kind of texture going on your eyelids. These would not look very good.